Claws hold up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
So explain how this sleigh brings holiday cheer.
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
All right, easy enough.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
He called me Junior Santa.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
All right, let's make with the gift giving.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's a very important thing.
How's coal spread cheer?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
So, am I, on the nice list?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I'm trying, Sam. I really am. Moving on. Wake up and get your presents, people.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
But everyone knows about you. Why hide?
That's the story I'm sure you're not interested in.
I am your junior Santa, after all. Don't you think I should know?
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Huh. Too much information, but thank you for sharing. Naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Not at all.
It in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa. Thanks for everything.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Damn, divines.
Oh, snowballs!
Hello.
Boss, are you alright?
Don't worry, I'm fine.
No, we're here to give out a holiday beating.
Claws is still protected? What do we do now?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Like different symbols of the season. And maybe these people will come around.
Joyous Kwanzaa. What is this pole, and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a festive this pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
That work? Nope.
Showed that pole.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
You come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this and find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Did I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kinsey, we gave you the whole spaceship.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
Yeah, right.
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
I'm going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
Got any suggestions?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
But then we're all taken out with the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Where'd all these come from?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
Oh, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference between sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
People now serve me!
Claus is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
Hey! Have a happy holiday!
Look out in wonder. Here comes Claus to tear you asunder.
Shit, I think we're too late.
No, he used up all his power just to strengthen himself. He has to kill him now.
He's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and sharing. I know, Claus needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
And greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can do that.
Hearing and cheering.
Oh,
holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower?
Just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa,
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle. Yeah!
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingle. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.